Right guys, welcome down to Warrington Golf Club on a rather chilly Thursday. Except it's not, it's a Wednesday. Kind of shows what mental state myself Wednesday, and Mike Fryer in. Yeah. How are you doing, buddy? You okay?
Very good, don't make me forget the day, what it is.
Yeah, it's definitely Wednesday. And what we're going to do, I think probably 9 holes, but it may turn into a 6-hole match. But we'll do individual pars. So this first par is on mine. Play stroke play, I reckon.
Yeah, player.
Play stroke play. We're using Matt's camera and he forgot his big lens. So we're on the small lens, so we're not getting much zoom action, but we've got shot trace, so we've got a GoPro, so we've got everything else going on. Shall I tee off first, right?
Right.
It's all about the story, telling the story.
Well, it's a 300-yard hole. It's a little bit downhill, well, just under 300, downhill, downwind, coming off the right, slopes all down to the right. You know this course.
Slopes to the left.
Well, that's the right. So I'm going to give it a whack with 3 wood. See where it goes.
We'll let the cars by.
Because we're gentlemen and we're scholars.
Well. It's the first time.
Maybe
for everything.
The more I think about it, the more I think it's the driver.
This is very squally weather, isn't it?
Very.
Lovely word. Steep, it's travelling out down towards the left here.
Whoa, whoa!
Big bounce.
Big bounce?
must be that slope to the right.
Oh my word. Big bounce does not equate for that. I don't think I'll be able to get Shot Tracer to recreate the bounce of that talk. That's pitched just by the bunkers on the left of the green, just slightly left of it. They just went down that way. I'm going to be pitching uphill at least, anyway. Look at the positives.
Fade off the right corner of the green is probably the...
Yeah, I'd say so.
...order of the day.
Very good. Very good. Go on, get a good kick, be good. Get up there, stay. Very good. So just short of front edge, and oh no, it's coming back, stay. No, stay. Stay, ball. Stay. Stay. How has that done that? That has pitched at the front of the green, and it's taken 30 seconds to roll back down into the bunker. Really upset for you.
Welcome to Wednesday.
So we have Peter. He's about 30 yards from the front of the green, maybe a bit more actually, about 40. Flag is up over here, so he's got a bit of room to work with, to be fair. I've just crept into the bunker. See who can get up and down. Oh, what a quality golf shot.
Great shot.
Yeah, it's about 4 foot. Could do better. Or not.
So Matt's was like really unlucky. He pitched like here. And then it's rolled all the way back down into the bunker. It was very unlucky that, mate, I have to say. I'm not overly bothered, but it was unlucky. I'm just going to back up a bit and get a wide angle of this one. Deep actually, I've left myself probably about 4.5 footer.
Bit of a runner.
Yeah,
middle of the green, let it run up.
So, that is going to try and get probably maybe just a touch more sand, get it landed in the middle of the green, let it roll out up to the hole. Oh, it's come out hot. Very hot. Say no sand.
No.
No sand. And when you don't catch sand, when you're trying to take a little bit more, with a little bit more pace, bad things are going to happen. Well, you know, relatively. So after, yeah, that skimmy bunker shot, Matt's left himself beyond the pin. And I imagine the shot today is quick. I imagine in the summer it would be rather scary, yeah. rather scary indeed. Flagsticks here, by the way, are amazingly beautiful. I will keep saying that. I'm sorry if I repeat myself.
Nope, it's gotta stop.
Well, Matt seems absolutely determined to play as many shots in a row as possible here.
After flushing a 3-wood.
After hitting by far the superior shot. Like, not even a contest of who hit the best tee shot there.
Not how, it's how many, Peter.
That is damn right. We now have a putt for a par. And as the rain starts to come down, it best not start raining. Didn't sign up for this.
Get rid of it.
All depending on if this goes in.
Yeah. It's always dampened my spirits. Straight in. Damage done.
Why? That kind of went to the right halfway through that putt, which was weird. You can take that one away. I was gonna say take it away. There we go.
Oh, right. Well, this for an early chip lead.
Oh, this rain is not nice now.
Is that, you know, it's that rain.
Sucks you right through.
And it gets you wet, that rain.
Oh. There we go.
Solid.
It's a fabulous display of golf we have just had.
Oh, was that really, mate?
Were you?
Yeah, not the putt line, but you know, come on.
To be fair, I wasn't too disappointed, seeming though I didn't. Not a lot wrong. And anyway, we're on the 11th hole. Super cheery, super wet.
I'm happy. Oh, great. So, how far is this one? About 400 odd.
420 yards straight down there into the mist of the rain. You want to hit it up over this big tree here basically, and then the fairway shall feed a tad left
with the slope of the fairway.
Yes, that would be the preferred route, Mr. Finch. Oh, that is what we would call awesome.
That's quite far as right as I was aiming, but straight down the middle.
It's perfectly good.
Oh, if it's perfectly good for you, it's perfectly good for me. If it's good enough for two, it's what I want to see. Now, I'm going to have to edit that out because I think there'll be a copyright strike against this video. Because that was so realistic to the original version, I don't think YouTube would be able to actually distinguish.
Was it the beautiful South you sang?
No, I don't think so. I'm not sure. Guys, comment below if you've any idea what we were thinking.
Yes. We are going on The Voice next year, by the way.
Yeah, I don't think you're going to see us.
Because we won't make prelims.
Very good. There he is, he's back. That's two amazing tee shots in a row. It just depends what happens from here. That's the kicker. Oh, we certainly chose to film at the wrong time here, mate. We're just coming down the 11th and it is he's cold and it is horrible.
I say we got him.
I think we may play this and then possibly the 18th.
Yeah.
We'll have to see what happens when we get up on the green. I mean, I'm personally having a really good time, but Matthew doesn't look like he's enjoying himself that much, particularly.
I mean, I'm happy to play, but I've not got any waterproof either. Nor a brolly.
If you didn't hear that, I'll translate language and then body language. You said, I'm happy to play, but I'm not.
Anyway, 20, I reckon.
Yeah, that's on the right. Coming off the bunker. Are we front right to the green?
Yeah, right yardage, just pushed it a bit.
It's alright, mate, come on, let's stay strong.
I'd rather just stay dry.
Oh god, it's horrible, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't want to. Oh god, right here. Oh yeah, I think we'll play the next two. This one and then the last.
This three-hole vlog was brought to you by the Weather App.
My upper arm's very dry.
Yeah. I suggest you maybe get a sponsorship from a well-known waterproof company. Maybe in your list of clothing that you do require from them, include pants.
Well, and I didn't think I needed waterproof pants. You know what, normally, this is how sad I am, I've normally got like a spare pair in me boot just in case. In there at the moment, I've got like a spare bit of like gym. I've just measured that.
I'd forgotten.
And I didn't pay any attention to what it was. It distracted me.
Have I passed on my Alzheimer's to you?
Early onset. 107, right.
Forgot batteries, forgot waterproofs, forgot lens. I just about remembered where the golf club was. And tomorrow is Jalemba.
All good fun. All good fun.
Flag just up there, can't I see this?
Oh, middle of the green.
It's nice. Can't even see through that screen, it's that wet. That is a bit short, I think.
Not sure, I thought it was alright, but
the wind knocked it down and the rain.
Yeah, say that.
Yes.
That's all I've got to say about that, yes.
Sorry, I was trying to just sort the camera out and clean the screen so I could actually see through it.
Oh, God.
Oh. Go on, then.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable, Jeff.
Unbelievable. It's all right, though. Take a par.
Stay dry. I'll take a par. Guys, if it's alright with everyone, I'm going to give myself that one. I know a lot of people get a little bit angry with the gimmies, but I think that's okay. So, par, shall I just leave the flag in?
Yes,
it's amazing how a bit of wind, a bit of rain, it like shuts down normal functions. I'm like, oh, just trying to hunker down. Trying to clean this off a wee. Ah, all good fun. All good fun. Get in. Oh! Oh, great putt. You know what, mate? I'm even going to give you that one.
Thanks.
Okay, last hole. Who is going to take it?
We are on the 18th. It's been a quick vlog.
Yeah.
Due to inclement weather conditions. Sorry if the lens is fogging up now as well. I've just tried cleaning it.
My two lenses are very well.
Yeah. You can see how squally this weather has got. It's going straight down.
Yeah, so I guess the trees on the left and then let it.
Yeah, trees down the left, let it fade back in.
Would be the call of the day. Oh.
That. Keep fading. That's actually okay. If it stays left of the trees, it's just coming down there. Ooh, foggy lens.
That really, really well. I think we should go on. Should we play another 18, I reckon?
There we go, I'll clean the lens and I can see you now.
Oh, that's very nice. Thank you very much. How'd you do that?
That's very clever of you. That was, yeah, down the left side over the trees. And he just stayed there, but he's gone left of the tree, so he should give me an angle in. That's, Matt thought he was clearing up a minute ago. I'm sure it's just got a little bit heavier. Oh man, this is not that. I tell you what, I can't remember the last time I actually filmed in the rain.
To be fair, I was thinking that we've never actually really done.
Normally we get very, very lucky with the weather.
But
it's all coming back to visit us today.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to get shot to race, right?
You have to trust us.
So, same line. That is curving though. Keep on coming, keep on coming. Yeah, that's going to be lovely. Oh, oh. Beautiful shot.
A little slider right there.
Another 18. Another 18.
No.
No.
175.
175.
Is my gas,
Guys, I'm sorry, my glasses are completely rain soaked now, so I can't see what this lens looks like. I can't even speak. There are massive drops coming off Matt's hat. So we've got 6-iron, about 170.
My main aim for the shot is to keep hold of the club, because I think with this glove it's going to slip off.
Okay, okay. Keep hold of club. Anything else is a bonus here.
Yeah, it goes forward, so like, I'm pretty much happy. I
can actually see better without my glasses on this shot, that's how bad it is. Sounding good.
Hold on.
I can't see it, where's it gone?
Hold on.
Oh, just right. Stay, stay. Oh, it's not the time to go in a bunker. Man, I wouldn't want to be you down there.
I'll take it.
You're going to have to, you hit it. We'll have a
have you got a towel?
We'll have a wander.
Right, mine didn't stay left.
I like this new lacquered finish on the camera. It looks like vinyl now.
Nice, nice and shiny, nice yeah. Shiny camera. At least the birds are enjoying it, the thrushes are out in force.
True. The what's it called, the bit of the mag? Is it a dead cat?
A dead cat, yeah.
Yeah, a dead cat looks drowned. Like a drowned
a
cat
drowned
now.
Cat, yeah.
Ooh, Peter's face with a somewhat of a predicament.
To be honest, I thought...
Trees in front, can't even call it. And then the green is somewhere down, oh, you can see the flag there. He can actually go at the hut and slide it.
Yeah, I thought I'd got away with it, to be fair. I didn't actually think he'd gone as far, but I was wrong.
A man of your talents will be able to muster.
I can't actually see. I can't actually see out of the glasses. Now, I'm not a glasses expert, but I reckon being able to see out of glasses is a requirement for people who do wear glasses. So.
It is one of the key selling points at Specsavers.
Honestly, that is how they got me on board, that is how they told me.
Can you see through these?
If you
yes.
Wear these, you'll be able to see. And I was like, well, that just sounds fantastic. Right, so I'm going to go 6-iron low, basically just hit a slice.
Up towards there.
Get in the clubhouse, let's have a coffee.
I don't think that's slicing. Well, he's up on the 11th tee.
Up on the 11th tee. You know what all I was thinking of, mate? Do not hit the halfway hut.
Please get down.
Do not hit the bloody hut.
It'll be all right from there.
Oh, it'll be all right from
there. You can take shelter.
It'll be all right from there.
So, Pete is up on the tee there, just off the side of it. He's coming down and the flag is here. Got a bit of green to work with, but it is quite tricky this. It's going to move a lot to his right as he pitches down. So the camera's just fogging up there, loads of rain coming on it. Played it absolutely lovely. It could be to do with all the... Look at him celebrating, that's shocking. Could be to do with all those up and down tests he's been partaking in. I think he wants me to zoom on that. Nice shot.
Slowly losing my mind.
Come on then. Let's see an awesome bunker shot. After that, man, that put me in a good frame of mind leaving this course. Now. How do you... This is a question a lot of people ask. Do you want to give a very quick demonstration how to play a wet sand bunker shot?
A wet sand bunker shot?
Any differences that you need to make?
I tend to, when I have them, I don't open the face out as much. I use the leading edge a bit more, get it digging through, and you've just got to keep accelerating through it. A little bit more weight in your left side as well, so you can get down into it. A little bit a lofted club, obviously.
Yeah, you'll certainly find it won't. The sand's going to become a bit more compacted, so it's going to bounce up a little bit more. So if you get that leading edge in just a wee bit sooner, a little bit more of a chunk and run.
Indeed.
Unless you really want to go nipping.
Oh, I'm a nipper.
Very good. Very good shot, that. Excellent shot. Well, those are two fine putts there. You should be very, very happy with yourself. Tell you what, you guys, there's people coming up the fairway, so I'll just get Matt's putter out, which is heavily weighted, and have a quick roll at mine. Bird's eye perspective. It's what an Odyssey Versa looks like.
Nice.
Wonderful. Let you have a go at that one. Oh, I have to back that up and down. Yeah, okay. Right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this three holes here. I don't feel that we've really showed Warrington in its best light. In fact, there's really not much light at all. It's incredibly grey. But Matthew,
thank
you very much for your company, guys. Make sure you hop over and subscribe to Matt. He's been very good sport today. He was quite adamant about not going out in the rain, but I was like, you know what, let's do this. And he was finally relented, and it's nice to say, you know what, you were right, I was wrong.
True. If you want to see a sunny 9-hole vlog or 6-hole vlog, just come over to my channel for more info. You know, I'm just going to plug that there.
Okay, fantastic. Right, guys, make sure you subscribe to Matt, make sure you subscribe to myself as well if you haven't already. Follow us on our other social media platforms as well. Warrington, thank you very much for having us.
We'll be back.
I definitely want to come back. It's a really good course. Very, yeah, I like it. I do like it. Nice. The 12 that we played. I'll see you next time. Okay.
Some coffee.
Yeah, let's get a coffee.